Hi, this is Blake 101T. I wanted to show you how to make a paper man. All you need is electric or freezer tape and two pieces of paper towel. Okay, let's start. You fold it in half like this, and then you fold it in half again, then one more time. Should come out like this, even. Then you put your thumb right here, like this, and you twist it, or make something like this. Take your table, tape it around here. Like this. See, it has a hole in it. Then you have two like this. Make sure it's this. Twist it up. Make it like a foot. Then you take your tape. You take your tape with it. You wrap it around the end of it, and you leave a little piece off of it to make the foot. Okay. You take the other one, you do the same thing. This has come out like this. And you take this, the other piece of crummy look like that. That's what I like to do. Then you take it like this. And then you make your little hand, make a little arm at the end. Stick it through here, right there. Make your arm like that. Make it right here. Take this piece off. Take your extra off. Get my arm on this side. Like that. Right here, same thing on both sides. And now, look sort of like this. And now, you could be creative with the head. You have like a long hair or a ponytail. I'm gonna make it weird. No, here. I never did that. You ball it up. Make that piece of hair thin. And leave a little piece for the hair. And take the tape. Okay. Take the piece. Take it and wrap it around the head. The head. I got this part. Okay. Okay. Could that be? And the paper man. Thank you.